StumbleUpon.com, which helps you find and share great web pages based on your interests, now has their very own iPad app. So let's see how well it lets you stumble on the go. If you already have a StumbleUpon account, you can log right in. Otherwise, you can easily register from within the app. Next, browse through a list of interests and check off your favorites. This will help StumbleUpon find pages you might like. Once you're done, you can start stumbling. What's great is that there's more than one way to do it. If you're feeling lucky, just tap the Start Stumbling button to be taken to a random website, or browse by photo, video, or what's in the news. You can also tap on a specific interest, or tap on a friend to see what sites they like. When you're on a web page, you can give it a thumbs up or down, share it, or add it to your favorites. When you're ready to move on, tap the Stumble button or swipe to the next page. Our only gripe is that depending on your connection, the app can take a while to load, and browsing can be a bit choppy. If you can overlook this, for a free app, StumbleUpon is a fantastic way to find some of the coolest stuff on the web that's new to you. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on FoxNews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.